Here at the Charles River Museum, we don't have any visitor parking. However, there are two lots a very short walk away from the entrance. The first lot is at 42 Cooper Street. From there, follow a small footbridge and you will arrive at the entrance. The other nearby lot is at 3 Carter Street, which is also the Waltham Commuter Rail stop. Take a left on Moody Street, followed by another left when you see two stone pillars. From there, follow the walkway until you get to the museum.